So J.F. Churchwell says that Showalter has produced the first comprehensive overview of the achievement of American women writers from the Puritans to not quite the present. And nearly all the women she surveys had to overcome not only inherent obstacles of creative expression and commercial competition, but also cultural expectations of a life of pure domesticity. Her book magistrally offers mostly judicious assessments, adroit synopsis, and an astonishing breadth and range of references. It has an extensive scope, and that is where the originality of a book lies. Now we see in passage B, according to Pollet, a jury of her peers takes in more than 250 writers and covers sweeping tides of history and social change. So thus we can say that from both passage A and passage B, we see that the writers agree that a jury of her peers is a magistral effort, where magistral means a great or a gigantic effort that covers an impressive time span and number of authors. Hence, we choose option A.